chairmen and organizers of this conference have done an excellent job because of Bokassa's leadership. Please join me to appreciate them. Can I hear you? The nation really is serious about nation building and development. That nation must worry and be concerned about leadership now and leadership in the future. I was the youngest person in the Nigerian Senate in 1986. Leaders are people who think. Because when you think, you have ideas. And ideas move the world. Ideas move society. If you have leaders who are not thinking, they can't lead. No nation does it on just one leg. It's a robust movement. The energy of the youth, the experience and wisdom of the elders. You hold the two together and you drive forward.